This is where it happened, back here in this dry creek bed. She tore out of the bushes, knocked me down on the ground, and I thought she was gonna kill me. And she ripped down, she like let out this howl and then ripped down this tree. And what happened was, as soon as I was knocked down on the ground, she starts ripping my clothes off me. I mean, she was big. She was like, you know, 7.5, 8 feet tall and hairy. The next thing you know, I blew my load. I blew my load in the Sasquatch. Now, I didn't know what to do at this
point. What am I gonna do?
I've been raped by a Bigfoot. Do I call the police?
Mission Control, we have a belligerent dumbass here that won't cooperate.
I still don't know what to do. I mean, she could...
Yeah, I'm doing all I can. I'm gonna need you to send me in some backup.
I'll tell you one thing.
I don't know. It's acting sporadic, and it's I don't even know what it is.
I think I should probably talk to
sir,
maybe
ma'am. I don't know. It says it's some sort of doesn't identify or it identifies as a man. I'm not sure.
And she ripped down. She like let out this howl and then ripped down this tree. Oh my God!